I started playing when I was, I think, 13 or 12. And yeah, like I don't remember his full name, the exact name. Yeah, he used to play guitar a lot in hostel. So yeah, that's how like he used to play all the Summer of 69 and this one. Yeah, this song. So these are the melodies, man. I think maybe I sound a little different because I come from Northeast. Oh, not Northeast, not Northeast, but from Hill Station or like that. So yeah, like I'm not very like, I mean, not very attached with this city life, and I don't know much about this thing actually, and this place and the music scene happens in city or like Delhi or Bombay. So yeah, maybe because of that. People are very talented here. Like even the bus driver or conductor, they know how to play guitar and they know like big sort of idea like what music is. Like everyone knows and everyone have that attached with music, yeah. Yeah, like Shillong is a place, man. Just write what comes in my mind, and I don't know. Yeah, that's the answer. You don't know where Arunachal is. You don't know where my place is. You don't know where my basti or village is. I come from village actually, not town. Daimuk is a town, but it's a village for any other place like Kalkaji or. It's a very village, small village. We don't have internet, good internet. Now we have internet, but only BSNL. One guy from Delhi came to Arunachal. He's giving all workshop, jazz workshop, and all scales and everything. So he was like, he told me to play something. Then I just played this one like. You can play, man. What are you doing in Arunachal? So yeah, and that's how I started again, and I thought like, okay, let's do the music thing again.